Yes. You got a New York plate too. Maybe we catch him at a red light, hopefully. Things sounded sick, huh? I gotta find out what his setup is. Here, can you tell him to make some noise? If we... So sick.
Another new plate, it's New York.
Yeah, so it said New York.
Oh, I thought you said new plate.
He had some room, to, maybe the tunnel? Listen, if he's going to the tunnel.
We gotta go right here.
We can't make a detour?
I gotta pick up my daughter's longboard.
Yeah.
Yes, I can. Oh, maybe you can get him now.
Yes. Doesn't really?
Just kidding.
I wonder what his exhaust setup is. It sounds so nice.
I wanted to ask him, dude. He can't get alongside.
Here, let's get on the right a little bit. Let me ask him to rip it in the tunnel for us. So it's worth our time.
And I know it's a BMW.
Stick shift M5. He said it's a muffler delete, but he obviously has aftermarket tips. It's not just a muffler delete.
Well, that's just tips, whatever. That doesn't count.
I'm just saying, it's a lead on to something else.
It's a V10, I know. It has AC, I know. These are wheels, I know. George.
Alright, we're going into the tunnel now, finally.
This is my stick shift M5. These are the amenities that my M5 has. We're going to get alongside of him now and make some noise. We will hear him use his stick shift to downshift.
Oh, there's no room.
Oh.
That sucks.
Shit's weak. Oh, sorry. Edit that.
That sucks.
It'll still sound good going.
Yeah. Definitely a letdown. Are you going to do a U-turn and come back up, or are you just going to take Broward?
Greatest
sounding cars ever.
That's the one to buy, dude.